and feeding of wild curly-tailed Bahamian lizards. Oh yeah.